Give it more time. To get it open.
Being in this place makes me appreciate our world even more.
Get it open. Not enough essence. ram. I'd best find the siege runes first.
Is the Alpha and the Omega of the eternal conflict. It lies at the center of all things, linking the realms of heaven and hell. Long ago, when the angels were young, the aspect of wisdom found the Eye of Anu here. He named it...
Green Box, I see. I shall have to strike quickly.
Thank you. just wait.
Very little. It roams the outskirts of Pandemonium, a lumbering giant with a gaping hollow at its core. Somehow, it can hide its body away, disguising itself as a mere portal. Those who pass through it are trapped in a distant world, never to be seen again.
Thank you.
the servants of evil are vanquished.
This world can abide you no longer.
Ancient siege weaponry that we can use to create a diversion and draw Malfael's creatures away from the ramp. We can't fight and repair it at the same time. Protect us while we do our work.
Pandemonium was destined to be our battlefield. It was formed in the chaos of the last struggle between the Diamond Warrior Anu and the Dragon Tathamet. Now eons of war have scarred every patch of ground. The cycle of victory and defeat is the foundation of our existence and the essence of the eternal conflict.